Hey, can you look into something for me? I got the heebie-jeebies just thinking about it. Before everything went to hell, there was something wrong with the pastor at my church, Reverend Powell, the one on Chicorin. He was a new guy, so I chalked it up to nerves. But he got a little more strange every day. He wouldn't let any of us in the attic, wouldn't even let us get the decorations down for the potluck. Said it was too dangerous. But I heard voices up there. And now that things got real bad, I'm a little suspicious. I have a key to his house. Got it to help out with organizing the potluck. Get to Powell's house. If you can, find the key to the attic. Should be in his office. Look into it for me, will you? Got a bad feeling about this.
Can do if I keep getting out of shitty jobs. Ain't fair.
End of discussion.
You think you're being quiet?
Pack hunting instinct! Fascinating!
The adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we? Historical marker. Wonder what's happened here.
Vision.
Hello. Sorry, I'm a little busy.
Thank you. Again.
When his father was at his lowest ebb, Bloody Tom did nothing for him. The ancient Romans had a special punishment for people who killed their parents. They shoved them into a leather sack with a bunch of live animals, sewed it shut, and threw the whole thing in the river. I don't have a bag big enough to shove Bloody Tom into, but I do have the bell he ignored until his father died. Connie knows where that bastard lived. I'm going to ring this bell and drag Bloody Tom into the light so he can pay for what he's done. Kildare's father rang this bell to summon his son. Ringing it at the Kildare house should summon Bloody Tom.
Let's get moving! Let's see if they'll come when called. Them all up the arse.
Stay back.
Is this what you want?
Now, that was a job. Translocating.
I can't wait to see what they do to you!
His body's like
nest somewhere nearby.
Let's get moving!
Another vampire in the tunnel. I'll call this a watcher.
was once called Relentless, you know. Relentless and absurd, but still.
What have we here?
You're just fools.
I want this.
Someone went out scavenging and brought back